Hello.
Hello.
Ah, nice and sweet. Hello. Okay, can you tell everyone here your name? orang buat.
Every year saya the next, they may look for food to feed the entire family. This will take up to 3 or 4 months. And once the eggs are hatched, then mother and child would leave the nest. In the Jurong Bird Park, we have been successful in breeding oriental pied cockatiels, and thanks to your contribution to the conservation fund, we have successfully released some of them into nature reserves in Singapore, as well as right here in the bird park. So after the show, just look up, you might spot some free fly cockatiels, okay? Alright, looks like Sunny is still enjoying himself up there. Now there are 54 different kinds of cockatiels in the world, okay? And they are the only fly birds that have no eyelashes. Alright, so if you want to see more of these cockatiels, head down to the cockatiel to get an exhibit. Oh, okay! You missed your landing spot. Asa is waiting for you on stage. There you go. Alright, Sunny! Oh, great!
Yes, you. Yes, Lisa.
you very much. We're going to get Sassy, our salmon friends at Pakatulu. Hello, Sassy. Are you all set for this? Okay, Sassy. Lady, all the way from Korea. Okay, don't move now. Don't move. That's right. Put it down. Close your fingers. Yes. You have just gotten yourself a free drink. Yeah. Thank you, that would be great. Alright, we wait for the photographers to get themselves ready as well. Oh, that's good. Okay, man, face me. Can you fold the money into half twice? One more time. Between your thumb and finger, hold it up to the side. Straighten your hand. Yeah, you have to smile because a lot of people are taking your pictures today. Yeah. Alright, Sassy, it's on this side. There's something you see, it's a bit higher. Okay, let's see if we can spot the right amount here. Balloon. Hold on tight to it, okay? Another great photo opportunity. Sassy, we cannot keep the money, you should know that, right? Over there. Okay, I think she has spotted you. Wow, good, very nice. Put it down on the park, close your fingers. A big hand from Spotting Volunteer. I hope you had a great experience and some wonderful pictures as well. Sassy here has done a wonderful job, yeah. It's time for you to climb that pole. Alpha is waiting all the way over there. The bird conservation champions we have met today. We can all help them by making sure that the paper or wood that you buy comes from recycled sources. Now you and I, we have the power to choose what we buy. So together, let's make a right choice and make a difference for our feathered friends today. Well, looks like we are ready to go.